Open it.
Sam.
Let's get all the furniture out, and this is gonna be this whole room.
Wow!
Oh my god!
What is going on?
We should all go get Sam together.
Let's, yeah, all right, let's do it. Let's go.
I'm so ready, bro.
Sam!
Pee-pee.
He's doing what?
He's taking a pee-pee.
Good thing he's doing that now, because if not, he'd probably do that as soon as he sees what just happened.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Did someone call my name?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you have a camera?
What do you mean, why do I have a camera? I've been tweeting you all night, you know something happened.
It's 1:30 in the morning.
Yeah, it is.
Elton.
Yeah, you came home a little bit extra late, so I had extra time to do extra stuff.
Extra stuff?
Yeah!
To?
Yeah!
To what?
I don't know, just take a trip up the stairs, huh? Shouldn't he, Corey?
Just go look at your room.
Maybe you should go...
My room?
Yeah, I think you should, you know,
Did
get
you
a...
Did you get me back from my room?
No.
I would never do that!
Just, there's a breadcrumb trail, so, you know.
What happened, Colby?
Wait, pick up the unicorn.
Oh my god, unicorns!
Yeah, go ahead, good.
You guys all know I love the pink stuff. I covered Elton's room in it.
Oh, yeah, no, I know all about that. Oh, weird, what's that? What? Is that a paint? Is that a paint can? That's not a...
That's ugly paste.
Oh god, I think that's...
Wait, what?
Oh wait, how'd that get there?
What? Okay, well it's not used.
Oh no, yeah, it's definitely not used at all. It's not dripping paint all over it.
Elton. Elton.
Oh wait, there's another gallon.
Elton!
Oh my god, wait, oh. Oh god,
there's
trays everywhere. Oh, there's just...
Lord. You did not.
Oh boy, that's a lot of... Paint.
That is.
Oh, weird.
Oh, you took out my room.
Oh, yeah.
You moved me out. Is this the Sam's moving home prank?
Oh, my god.
Or am I moving in with Colby?
Well, that's
this
weird.
This is just a prank on me, honestly. I don't know.
Oh,
why
we have an amazing audience to witness this reveal right now. This is incredible.
So I'm sleeping with Colby now.
I have a feeling that you lovebirds are going to want to sleep in Sam's room.
Oh.
Oh, shoot.
Elton.
Yes. Yes, Sam.
That's pink. What I did to your room came off.
Yeah, but what you did to Circuit didn't.
Oh my god!
Should I open it?
Snackle.
Open it.
Sam.
You took things to the next level, bro. Wow. Oh,
bro. Yeah.
I thought what I did was cool. This is awesome. Holy crap.
Oh, he's so savage.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, you use these, okay? He's not forgetting Circuit either.
Oh no,
he's just gonna continue.
Sorry, no. I didn't actually mean to use that. You should just pull it off real quick.
What?
Pull it off real quick.
No.
That right there is how much my plane ticket to Hawaii is.
Oh. Whoa!
I like how there's like 40 people in my room right now. This is like a party.
It's a big party. Come on.
Oh,
yes.
Oh my god.
I was meaning to do this to my room sometime.
Well, can I line everyone up here real quick to do a grand reveal of the masterpiece that is...
Oh, is that a painting?
Yeah, it's a...
Oh, sorry. Man.
That's like 12 feet.
Okay.
Oh my god! Can I keep this? This is insane!
Bro.
Holy crap!
You should have made Sam's shirt.
Look at my ass hanging out, bro.
Wait, that's you?
Yeah.
I thought that was Amanda. Oh my god!
That's him in the pink wig and dress.
Bro. Holy crap! The man bun and everything.
You should have made your shirt pink.
This is amazing. Oh, literally the coolest.
What? Thing you're not even seen. Mad at all.
That is so cool, though. How can you be mad at that, dude?
It's an avocado.
Oh, man. This is like the best family portrait. Wait.
Yes.
Is this Circa?
That is Circa.
Did she evolve?
Circa evolved. Yeah. I got Charmander going to Charizard.
Why is Corey getting socked in the face?
Why is Corey wearing sandals? Is the real question.
I haven't shown any of the viewers yet, so I'm finally gonna show
why,
it.
Why is Aaron wearing no shoes?
Wow. I'm finally gonna show the viewers no shoes what this looks like.
Oh my god.
That's it.
Kobe's butt is like hanging out.
That's what I'm saying. Like, my ass fat, man.
Is that completely naked? Is completely naked?
I'm just completely
Kobe's
new.
Kobe's holding on to something. Yeah, what are you holding on to?
Yeah!
Wait, Elton. Did yes. this cost $714?
What did?
Did like this?
No.
Okay, then why does it say 700?
Oh. That's my plane ticket to Hawaii. You missed that joke.
Where's all my stuff?
It's in Colby's
like,
room.
I had so much hanging up.
It's all in Colby's room.
Like, where did the shelves
go? Colby's like, I got pranked as well.
If I could sleep next to this every night of my life, I will be satisfied. Like, this is making my life.
Wow.
What? What?
I think he fixed his room up.
What?
I think he like made Sam happy.
I think I have to like finish the pink now. Like, that's what has to happen.
This is sick.
I feel like we're in like a Victoria's Secret.
We've been talking about getting something like this for like months now, and this is better than I could ever imagine.
Even though Corey's getting kicked in the face, you're being dragged by your underwear, and he's a pink princess, and you're riding a floating buddy.
Yeah.
What more can you ask for, though? Seriously.
I mean, it's kind of our thing.
Yeah.
This does explain us. Literally, this picture probably explains us. It's like, so, you know, what kind of YouTube videos you guys make? Just show them this. They're like, oh, okay, you're one of those YouTubers.
Colby's like, all right, then.
Yeah, I was like, I don't understand really how this explains me.
No, that definitely explains Colby. Yeah.
You even got the flow of the hair, too, man. It's
Jesus
like,
Christ. Got the flow of the hair, his butt's sticking out, and he's...
I'm just
whatever you were gonna say, I believe it was great.
And if you do want to sleep here, it's cool.
Oh, I'm totally down.
It sounds good.
Okay. All right.
I gave you guys muscles, and then Corey and me are just like twigs.
Dang. Well, I did send him your Instagrams, and that's what he came up with.
But at least he kept the phone charger.
Can't tell Buddy's a bunny.
We kept the phone charger.
I can sleep here tonight. So that's cool.
You're good.
Okay, well, have fun cleaning up, Sam.
What do I have to clean up? This is now my new room, guys.
So this thing is super rad, right?
Yeah.
This is what I sent him.
This is your drawing?
This is what I sent him. I was just like, yo, can you like take that but make it super dope?
How did he...
like?
That is amazing.
That's what I said. And he somehow turned it into that.
Holy crap. That is so sick.
My drawing skills are that of a 1-year-old.
But look at that. What the heck?
And I was like, Aaron, put him on like a bear with a conch shell. And he just ended up.
Such a random
This looks so crazy on camera.
Wow,
this looks crazy on camera.
This literally, like, whoever this is
Nick
like,
Sawyers.
Nick Sawyers, holy crap.
Nick Sawyers crushed it, killed it. Go to his Instagram. He has a whole video on how he made this. He's also designed to send a shirt coming out soon.
And if he can take that and then make that, like, what? Holy crap.
All right. Prank,
this
let the,
is so cool.
Let the prank war continue.
Well, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it very much. Please make sure to like and subscribe. This is the prank war, and guess what? This isn't even the last week. I'm upping it.
Oh my god. There's one you more, already upped this.
There's one more coming, and there's nothing you guys can do to stop it. There is nothing you guys can do to stop it.
I'm gonna move to Canada, actually.
We are actually on a flight out of here tonight and coming back next week.
Oh, that's weird, because I'm on a flight to Hawaii next week. Make sure to subscribe to Sam and Aaron and Colby and Corey and everyone else in the house. We're all in a prank war. We're doing these pranks a whole lot. And I have a feeling that even when the war ends, it's never going to end.
Bye, guys.